watch it, Walker. Sometimes you just need to get more hands-on. I understand.
Scanning. Security scanning complete. Madam President, welcome to our 401C. You have successfully installed ID accession void. Target an enemy to suspend them in the air and turn them into a timed explosive. Accession can also be used to shatter the target. Good work. You have successfully completed your Void Accession Training.
Systems activating. Offline. Destination reached.
Keenan, do you read me? I've made it to the mines.
Read you loud and clear, Ranger Walker. Now get in there and find out what those pasty face creeps are up to.
According to some of the files I found in the ghost prison, these mines are an old gearhead facility. You know, way before the authority wars.
What could the ghost be looking for in an old mining facility?
I'm guessing it's...
Feltrite, are you so quick to divert your gaze, child? I've already given you the answer to what we seek.
Iris, if you want me dead, you should have finished me off in that prison of yours.
I have no interest in shedding your blood, Ranger Walker. Quite the contrary. I am trying to ensure that our bloodlines remain.
Starting to feel like this is a one-way conversation. You there, Walker? Heyo!
I'm here, and so is Iris, I think. They're mining for Feltrite, but not for much longer. That is one serious drill.
Old gearhead tech. Really impressive stuff. Ah, it's a shame to ruin a work of art, but you gotta destroy them. Ripping the power cords out and damaging them should destabilize the drill mechanics.
Whoa! Hot plasma coming through. That takes care of the drill.
Stellar disassembling, Walker. Hope for you yet. Now, according to the schematics, there should be two more, so keep at it.
down.
That's what I like to hear! Just one more to go.
Dead one!
That should be the last of them.
Great work, Walker. Now haul ass out of there.
I grow weary of your antics. This destructive stunt of yours is a minor annoyance, but I must admit that you are starting to test my patience. Fighting me is fighting the future, but also your only chance left for true ties of blood, for family.
Us both having nanotrites in our blood does not make us family. Rangers are meant to protect, not—
Do not speak like them. You may hail from Vineland, but you have come so much farther than they ever did, child. I truly do not wish to hurt you, but sabotage me again, and I will do what I must to ensure our bloodline.
Right now.
Yeah, hell of a job, Walker. You truly are the hero we've been waiting for. Don't let that go to your head. I'm still hard at work trying to crack the files. It's getting there, but it's still not making much sense. The more you can push back them ghost degenerates, meanwhile, the better off we are.
I'll see to it.
Pilot online. We're here, Sport.
Supply stash over there. Just activated a supply stash tracker.
Great! I'll send out a team to retrieve it. Hey, Walker, friend. Amazing work out there. You know, it's almost starting to feel like the good old days at this here little station. And I might have actually found our next lead. See, not just a bunch of metal limbs on old Keenan here. Come by, we'll take a look at it. What do you say?
On my way, Keenan.
Time will come, but we must stay.
Comms tower is up and running.
Great, great. Just got pinged about another one of those airdrops coming your way.
You a ranger? Way cool. I used to be a mechanic for a ranger Hastings, so I'm a little ranger tech. Let's see what you got. Okay then, righteous.
Don't like guns? Haven't seen you around before. In need of some firepower that doesn't involve a barrel? Come back if you need more.
Ever been to the cathedral?
Their cathedral? No.
There's my favorite ranger. Head on in.
Over here.
It should be cleared out now.
Oh, one.
I'm sure you've seen the.
Need intel? I got intel.
You come here from a trading post?
Nah. Had my own place.
Hey, zombies. Buddy.
I'll call you when I'm there.
Zombies came.
Zombies? Wait. Those are real?
They're real, all right. I'd heard stories, but never believed them. Until I was running for my life. Some say they're ghost experiments. Or people who failed the Feltrat rituals.
That's crazy. As if the ghosts weren't enough.
Don't even talk to me until you've nuked that refunk.
Got a dash.
Now, this'll be like...
So how do they get so white?
What?
The ghost. Why are they white?